This is an extension of my earlier Swedish example execution. We're now showing the text grid for the Swedish along with the originating WAV file. And what we're demonstrating here is a spoken Swedish word, the cirction, and then the individual phonetic components of that word having been broken out. So this is what the researcher would look at and make sure the alignments are correct.